Hello everyone, I know it's been a very, 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 very long time since I've been on here, but I do want to say a very, very, very big thank you for the views I've gotten lately. I don't know what I've done to deserve those views, but I've been doing a lot of thinking and excuses. Smells amazing. enriched brownie almond and vitamin D to deeply moisturize the skin, helping to soothe and soften dry, rough, and cracked heels. Treatment in 20 minutes. Sister, and I've seen this and I absolutely loved it. Granted, it being a lip gloss, I knew it wasn't going to be vibrant, and when I seen it, I was like, I want it. And when I brought it home, it just gives a sheer gloss watermelon scent. Eyeshadow. The lightweight formula gives ultimate staying powers for vibrant, long-lasting color. That's all there. For best results, apply to eye area and gently buff with a small fluffy brush or beauty sponge to a translucent finish. No need to set. Apply eyeshadow. And this is what the product looks like. Sorry now. This is what the shadow, the thing looks like. I won't lie, my mom bought a beauty pack of these. She thought she was only buying one, but ended up buying a, I think it was called like the beauty fucking sorry for cursing, the beauty makeup artist is I got these in a set for about €12 on sale. I think they were part of the Christmas collection, and I got them about 3 or 4 weeks ago. I absolutely love them. These are about like €12 each to buy. If they come on there in their natural sets, but I do love these brushes. They are so soft. Excuse me, I had to sneeze there. I'm so sorry. I'll find it now in 2 seconds. Now, excuse the hack of this. I owned it about a year, if not longer. But as you can see, I've used this to death. Make sure and subscribe.